sa generation kasi ngayon, parang ang definition ng beauty is pagiging flawless and then maputi, ganun.
Maputi.
Flawless is boring, man. Perfection is boring. Kumusta, beautiful people? Mabuhay, magandang araw, and welcome back to MGND Eko. Ako po si Ovela. And you know, today I wanted to react to a video that talks about the beauty standards in the Philippines. Because I keep hearing, you know, people telling me that in the Philippines, they want their skin to be whiter, they like a smaller nose, and you know, like beauty standards like that. So, in this video from Asian Boss, I believe I reacted to one of their videos before. The title is, what's the ideal beauty standard in the Philippines? And I want to see if I agree with these beauty standards, you know? But before we start, please consider following me on Instagram at musicgamenews. Alright, without further ado, let's get to it. Oh, wait, but before we start, you know those teasers that you can find on the channel? Well, you can watch the full reaction video exclusively on Patreon, so don't hesitate to check it out. Wow! Ooh, girl! Ooh, that... Oh!
Hey guys, it's Marie from Asian Boss. You can see the diversity among Filipinos just in looks alone, with Chinese, Malay, and Spanish influences among many others. So
Malay.
With that being the case,
what's Malay?
What is considered beautiful to Filipinos?
Mm-hmm.
A tan or fair complexion? Do they prefer skinny or full-figured? We wanted to know, so we asked Filipinas in Manila to find.
I hear that they like skinny.
Find out.
Ano yung ideal facial features mo?
Siguro yung ano, yung symmetrical, yung distance sa pagitan ng mga eyes, nose, gano'n.
Mapayat yung mukha, tap.
Slim, see?
Plus, yun, hindi kita yung eye bags, gano'n. Parang bright yung mukha niya lagi, gano'n.
Singkit, maganda yung shape ng kilay, matangos yung ilong, walang pimples, gano'n.
No pimples. I mean, some of the things that they are saying here at the beginning, it's more like international beauty standards, not just Filipino.
Pointed yung nose, ah. Meron siyang round eyes.
Morena skin po, tapos yung mata ng Filipina is hindi siya chinita, hindi rin siya masyado malaki.
Matangos po ilong, tapos maputi po ot.
Whiter skin, see? Why? And she's the third one that says a slanted bridged nose.
Tas masikit-singkit yung mata, yun lang po.
Ano yung ideal height and weight mo?
For me, kasi syempre maliit ako. So gusto ko sana kahit mga 5'4", ganun. And then sa weight naman, okay na ako sa weight ko na 45.
Umabot lang ng 5'4", ganun. Then sa ano, sa weight, kahit mag 43 na lang.
Kung height po siguro pag Pilipina maliit kasi mga 5'4", 5'5", ganun. Mga ano lang siguro, 48, 46, ganun.
Ideal height ko is around 5'5 to 5'7". Then yung ideal weight is siguro mga 130, ganun.
5'7", o ganun.
Kasi ano, gusto ko mag ano, flight attendant. And di talaga ako pinalad kasi kumpara sa iba. Matangkad na sila, tas ano, 17 pa lang, matangkad na. Ako mag-18 na, pero ganito pa rin. Di nga ako umabot sa 5.
Oh, wow! She haven't even reached 5! Oh! You serious? That's really short.
Specific body shape na gusto nyo?
Petite po, pag po Filipina. Kasi payata talaga yung mga Asian. Yan.
Parang may athletic na body, tas mayroon din sobrang sexy, gano'n. Siyempre, curve. Yung ano, tawa doon. Coca-Cola shape yun.
Define po yung shoulder.
Coca-Cola body.
And then yung bust area po. And then define din yung pagkaliit ng waist nila.
Ano mas prefer mo, maputi or tan?
Tan.
Kasi...
Yes! I really thought they were gonna say fair-skinned. Yes, tan is also beautiful, man! Beyonce, bruh! I mean, she's not tan. She's a black woman, you know? She's beautiful.
naturally.
Alicia Keys, right? She's mixed. She's beautiful. I mean, there are so many examples out there.
Ng mga Pilipino eh. Kulay ng mga Pilipino. Kasi pag sa maputi, pag umitim ka, wala rin pangat ka, no? Pag sa maitim, pag pumuti ako, fuck, aura.
Yeah, see, I don't agree with that. Why? If you're tanned or, you know, dark-skinned and then you become white, why would you want to become white just because beauty standards are like that? I don't agree with that, man. It's a mental thing. It's a state of mind. You need to be okay with how you look, you know? It's all about confidence. If you project confidence, people will be attracted to you. Trust me. Confidence and charisma is so attractive. Even if you don't think you look beautiful, just make people think that you look beautiful. Have that confidence. If you have confidence in yourself, people will see it too.
Mapote. Sa generation kasi ngayon, parang ang definition ng beauty is pagiging flawless and then mapute, ganun.
Mapute.
Flawless is boring, man. Perfection is boring.
Kasi may timpo ko. Ano mga ginagawa mo, Wiz, para ma-achieve mo yung maging maputi ka?
Daw lumalabas ng bahay.
Wow.
Nagpapaputi talaga, pero ako, contento na ako sa kulay ko.
Yes, yes, mama.
Kasi yun ang dinadala natin eh. Kulay natin tayo manggi.
Since nasa Pilipinas tayo, maganda yung tan. Kasi eto nga mainit yung bansa natin, di ba? Pag tan kayo, gusto sabihin, protektado ka sa araw. Nakikita ko kasi, mas malaki yung advantage.
Exactly, you know, if you have a darker skin, it means you are less prone to sun rays and cancer, right?
Pag maputi ka, kasi pag dito kasi, pag maputi ka, sasabihin nila maganda ka na. Mabilisan lang dahil lang po sa skin color.
It's ridiculous.
Sa mga TV shows, saka sa TV, paano pinapakita yung Filipina beauty?
Yung sa kulay nila, tapos yung natural look nila.
Dito kasi parang mas ina-advertise pa nila yung pagiging maputi.
That is so sad. I'm sorry, but that is so sad.
Diba, madami nagpapagluta, madami nagpapa-injection dito.
It's probably very unhealthy too.
Kaysa sa pagiging tan.
Actually, sa marketing, inaaral namin siya na sa commercials usually, papamukha sa'yo ng marketers na ano, na ang pangat mo. So you have to be like this, you have to be like that. So ganon. Parang they're setting a new standard kung ano yung para ma-offer yung products.
Kailangan may pera ka talaga. 100-100 yan bago makaming beauty.
What's her name? Jessica Reynoso, right? I think she's Filipina and she is, you know, dark. She has a dark skin and she's gorgeous.
Hindi naman natin kasi likaya kasi may budget sila eh. Tayo wala tayong budget eh, di ba?
Wala akong makita sa TV commercial na nag-promote sa Filipina skin natin.
Bakit sa commercial dito sa Pilipinas puro fair yung nakikita natin?
Kasi ano eh, yun nga yung talaga yung gusto ng mga Pilipina, pumuti eh. Sabantala din sa ibang bansa namang gusto nila tan, no? Kasi po, malinis daw tingnan. Yun daw po yung sabi nila.
It's very impressive. This little girl, she's speaking in Filipino the entire time, not mixing it with English at all.
Sino ang female celebrity ang idol mo sa kagandahan?
Let's see.
Si Nadine Lustre.
Of course, Nadine.
Bakit?
Kasi ano, Erwin, body figure niya, tapos yung kulay niya, kahit na ano siya.
I mean, yeah, she's pretty. There's no denying that. But I personally do not like skinny women. I don't like a woman that when she sits on my lap, I can feel her bony ass. You know what I mean? No offense to skinny women, but that is just my taste, all right? I like a woman that I can actually hold and not be like, oh my God, I can feel like I can break you, you know?
Morena siya, proud na proud pa siya na ganun yung balat niya. Yung itsura po ni Julia Barreto tsaka ni Sophia Andres.
Ano yung mga features nila na gusto mo?
Simple lang po. Tapos yung kahit wala silang makeup, ang lakas pa rin ng dating nila.
Yes! There you go! That's what I was saying! Confidence, man!
And courteous. Bakit si Ann? Kasi sabi ko yun, sa skin color, may halo siyang lahi. Ang name niya is...
Ann Curtis is gorgeous.
Ann Curtis Smith. So yung dad niya is foreigner.
Most commonly po nai-ingat ka talaga. Kasi syempre pag may ano eh, may halong banyaga na iba na yung itsura talaga. Iba yung features.
My God, when they talk about foreign blood, I feel like I'm watching a vampire movie, you know, when they're like, oh, you're a human mixed with vampire blood or with the werewolf blood, you know? Oh my God. It's like it gives them superpowers or something. Yes, okay, it's a fact. When Filipinos are mixed with foreigners, yes, they produce beautiful babies. But that doesn't mean that 100% pure Filipino or Filipina is ugly. Not at all, man. I've seen 100% Filipinos and Filipinas that are gorgeous as well. That's ridiculous, man.
Kung kayo, magkakaroon kayo ng chance, alabawa, maging half.
I'm sorry if I'm getting all worked up. I just want people all around the world to know that it's all about confidence and how you view yourself, you know?
Breed ng Himalay. Ano ang gugustuhin niyo sa bakit?
Siguro sa akin po, ano, British. Kasi matangos ng ilong, yung mata nila sobrang ganda, tapos yung katawan talaga, tsaka matatangkad.
American?
Bakit?
Nagandaan lang ako sa mata nila, tapos sa kulay ng buhok.
Korean? Kasi di ba nga maganda yung mga skincare products ng mga Korean. Ginagamit yun ng mga Pilipino. Kasi syempre naiingit tayo sa ano eh. Sa maganda, dun sa pamputi nilang ano. Kasi dahil gusto ko to, gusto ko na ano, gusto ko ganito kakinis yung mukha ko. That, ito yung mga gagamitin ko. Yun.
Ano yung part ng...
Don't use those products. They're probably bad for your health. And just think about this. Because there are also, you know, beauty standard people out there, like people who are very symmetrical, that, you know, the world think that they are beautiful, right? There are some people like that, that don't think that they are beautiful, even though everybody out there, everybody else think they're beautiful, right? Well, guess what? That person is not confident in herself. And guess what? I'm not attracted to that person. Even if people think she's the most beautiful in the world, she's the most beautiful person in the world, if when she talks to me, you know, and interacts with me, I can sense that she's not confident in herself and that she's complaining about her figure, her looks and everything, I'm not gonna be attracted to her because it's all about the confidence. I'm telling you, even a big fat girl, you know, that people don't think she's beautiful but is confident in herself and she's got that energy, you know, and everything, I'm pretty sure I'll be attracted to her just because I know she's comfortable in her own body, you know, and she can deliver whatever, you know.
Ang Filipina beauty, ang pinaka-proud ka.
Yung sa eyes, kasi even though may Chinese blood ako, hindi siya, mas nagiging dominant yung Filipino blood dahil sa mata ko. So,
kulay.
Bakit?
Kasi ano, Morena is the new beautiful.
Yeah, you tell him. It's true, bruh. Like, dark skin like that is gorgeous.
Maganda ngayon kasi nababago na siya. Na hindi na siya, porket maganda ka porket maputi ka, maganda ka na. Mas tinitingnan na nila yung overall qualities. Ayan.
Sa akin, kasi minsan hindi mo makita eh. Siguro para sa akin, yung values po. Hindi mo naman kasi kailangan ng maraming pera para maging maganda ka. Basta maganda ugali mo, maganda kalooban mo, maganda ka na para sa mga tao.
Exactly. There you go. Thank you.
How did you find their answers? And what surprised you the most? Do some of their answers match what is beautiful in your country? Let us know in the comments below. For more authentic insight into the latest news and cultural trends from all over Asia, be sure to subscribe to
Okay. I am relieved. I have to say I am relieved because most of these people that they were interviewing were young girls and their answers were actually pretty good. And I like the fact that towards the end, they all were thinking the way I was thinking, that it's all about confidence and the way you view yourself, you know. Yes, we cannot help it but to think that we look beautiful if we look like the beauty standards that, you know, the media puts in front of our faces on a daily basis. You know what I mean? But it's really important to fight that feeling, you know, and to always remind yourself that you are a beautiful person in and out, you know, and be confident. Every time you look at yourself in the mirror, you gotta be like, yo, man, I am fresh, bruh. I am fresh. And the person that, you know, hangs out with me or, you know, gets together with me is lucky because I'm fly. And trust me, it will boost your confidence, you know? Just be the best version that you can, not just physically, but you have to bring a lot of things to the table, not just your beauty, you know, because people are not that shallow. But yeah, you are all beautiful. We are all beautiful, seriously. Be confident and people will be attracted to you. Like, work also on your personality. You know, be more cultivated. That is very attractive because a shallow, beautiful person is boring as hell. I'd rather be with a person that, you know, is not necessarily considered beauty standard, but is cultivated, funny, has a good sense of humor, you know, and that I'll never be bored with, you know. Ugh, that's so much better, honestly. So now I'm interested to know what you guys think. Let me know in the comment section below. This is a very good topic, okay? So don't hesitate to tell me your thoughts. Do you agree with me? Do you not agree with me? Do you disagree with me? You know, just tell me everything. And of course, as usual, thank you so much for joining me. Maraming salamat po. Stay safe, take care of yourselves, be you, okay? And I'll see you in the next video as usual. Peace. Thank you for watching. Subscribe here and please like the video to show your support and appreciation for my work and turn on the notification bell to be poked for future content. Yeah.